kept away from it. He didn't want anybody to know that he had the kids. And so when she went and checked on Tyler, he was dead. She said that they grabbed Chris and went upstairs, wrapped him up in a garbage bag, put him in the dumpster because about a week before, Adriana had died. And so when Adriana first died, she was wrapped in a black paper bag, placed in a canvas bag, and then tucked here, and placed in the storage unit of the apartment complex where they were living. So